Hi and welcome. 14 home remedies to treat an upset stomach. We all know that when we are sick and our stomach is upset, it can be hard to find relief. There's nothing worse than lying in bed with an upset stomach while your head pounds from dehydration and the last thing you want to do is make a trip to the pharmacy. Luckily, there are some home remedies for this common ailment. These 14 home remedies will help soothe your stomach and get rid of any nausea or vomiting symptoms that come with an upset tummy. They'll also help prevent future bouts of diarrhea or constipation by keeping things moving smoothly through your digestive tract. And we think number 14 will surprise you. 1. Ginger tea. Ginger has been used as a natural remedy for centuries to soothe digestive issues, including nausea and vomiting. Plus, it's super easy to make. Simply cut a knob of fresh ginger into slices or grate fresh ginger root with a cheese grater. Make sure you don't use the powdery dry variety but rather the moist/fresh pieces as ginger loses its effectiveness when it's dried out. 2. Start the morning with a glass of warm water, lemon and a dash of cinnamon. This combo will help settle your stomach and relieve bloating. Drink first thing in the morning to get things started or throughout the day if you need something soothing. 3. Digestive enzymes. Did you know that a large percentage of our immune system is contained in the digestive tract? Taking a good enzyme supplement can help relieve symptoms of nausea by supporting your digestive health. 4. Ginger, fennel and anise tea, a traditional remedy for indigestion or nausea, this tea will work wonders if you have an upset stomach. Simply boil 2 tablespoons of fennel seeds and 1 teaspoon each of anise and ginger in a cup of water until the water has reduced down to a quarter cup. 5. Papaya seeds. These little seeds are a powerful treatment for an upset stomach and intestinal problems like constipation, diarrhea or hemorrhoids. Simply eat 3 seeds after eating breakfast and wait 30 minutes before eating anything else. 6. pH balancing shakes. If you have an acid stomach, your body will take longer to digest food and absorb nutrients. This can cause symptoms like diarrhea or nausea. 7. Milk. One of the best home remedies for a sour stomach. The calcium and magnesium in milk help settle an upset tummy while also preventing constipation or diarrhea. 8. Ginger tea with lemon and a dash of cayenne pepper. The lemon in this recipe gives it a nice sweet flavor that masks the pungent taste of turmeric spice found in cayenne pepper. 9. Apple cider vinegar. Using apple cider vinegar has anti-inflammatory effects on your digestive tract which help combat nausea. Simply add 1 teaspoon to 8 ounces of water with the juice of half lemon and drink several times throughout the day. 10. Pears and aloe vera juice. For an extra soothing effect, combine equal parts aloe vera and pear juice for a tasty way to treat your tummy woes. This concoction will soothe both the inflammation in your stomach from indigestion as well as the acidity caused by too much coffee or sugar. 11. Ginger, fennel and orange smoothie. This smoothie will help settle your stomach and aid in proper digestion. Simply add 2 tablespoons of fresh ginger root to a cup of orange juice and 1 tablespoon each fennel seeds and cinnamon. Blend thoroughly until you have a liquid consistency. Take 1 to 2 times per day for best results. 12. Coconut milk. The fatty acids in coconut milk actually help reduce nausea by calming inflammation in the digestive tract. A glass of warm unsweetened coconut milk can be very soothing on an upset tummy. 13. Vinegar water. Because we are all unique with different levels of acidity in our stomachs, acidic vinegar water is the perfect solution for everyday healthy living. 14. Healthy hugs. A bit of a strange remedy, but hugging has been shown to calm the central nervous system and relieve tension in the bowels. Just hold your friend or loved one close for a little while, it's all they need. Do you know some more? What home remedies do you use for your upset stomach? Let us know in the comments.